Growing up, we didn't have anybody to look at.
I wanted my community, the youth, to connect with the mainstream through the game of basketball.
Nav became the person that we could identify with.
He's been just as important as any player the Toronto Raptors has ever had.
He's a super, super diehard, loyal fan.
One and only super fan, Nav Bhatia.
Nav Bhatia.
Nav Bhatia, the super fan.
Yeah!
He's always at the games, never missed one home game.
If there is breath in his body, he's gonna be there for the Toronto Raptors.
You keep kind of scratching your head wondering,
who is that guy?
Who is this guy? Who is that guy?
I was like, does he work here?
Hey, Franklin!
Standing up and yelling, and I'm like, already you're an immigrant, you look different, and now you're doing all of this.
All the Canadian fans are taking pictures with him and all this stuff, and you scratch your head even some more and thinking about what's this specialness that he has.
And you know what, that's it. I want to know that guy.
He's got that it factor that draws people to him.
All the fans, media people, everything's turned to him.
He almost became this myth. And then you figure out that that guy is just like us. He has the same stories like us.
The things he's done are so real. They're so tangible for so many people.
It's almost been a parallel path of the team that went on to become NBA champions. And this great success story that is Nav Bhatia.
There's fans, and then there's a super fan.